Hello, I'm Storm Team Meteorologist Lindsay Raychel. There's a lot of Central New York basketball going on, and some of you have to travel to go and see it. If you are traveling to Columbus, Ohio to watch Colgate take on Tennessee, here's what we have in store for the weather. We do have a complex low pressure system. This is bringing some rain to Central New York tonight, some heavy rain at that. Our temperatures, though, are going to be warm enough so that we just see rain for the most part for now. However, as this system pushes up to the north, it's going to strengthen, it's going to deepen, and our temperatures, they're going to get colder. So we're going to start to see some snow. What I would watch out for if you're traveling towards Ohio for Friday morning, I'd watch out for the Buffalo, Cleveland, I-90 corridor right here. We could get in on some steady snow that could reduce visibility a little bit, make things a little slick, a little sloppy. That snow continues for the Friday morning. So again, it could be just a little bit slick. You'll be dealing with some wintry weather as you make that trip to Columbus, but things are pretty quiet in the Columbus area tomorrow right before the start of the game. It is mostly cloudy. There might be a stray sprinkle or two, but other than that, things look pretty good for Colgate to take on Tennessee in Columbus, Ohio. You will be dealing with some wind out of the northwest at 20 to 25 miles per hour, so you might want the coat because the 40 degree temperatures will feel more like the 30s, so it could be a bit chilly, but at least you're not walking through any snow. Now, the Syracuse women take on the Fordham Rams Saturday at 1 o'clock. If you're planning on going to that, the good news is that we won't be dealing with any snow. That falls all Friday night going into Saturday morning, and then that quickly leaves us. We're left with some sunshine, but it's going to be windy. Temperatures are going to be close to 30 degrees, and it's going to feel all that chilly too, especially with the wind. So if you're going to the women's game on Saturday at 1 o'clock, hopefully we have a victory, but be sure to bring your winter coats because it will be a bit chilly.